Has become a production center of the country's biggest illegal export.